Nairobi Mombasa Rd hasn't changed for years. Even the car dealers that have been on the side are still there. There's a Mercedes-Benz dealership somewhere down here. Came over for test.
Going to the airport.
Oh, even in the airport, maybe. Oh, okay. That's the game over for fast heads to the airport.
Surprise.
We haven't even left Nairobi yet.
No, not yet.
It's definitely built further down. This bus track doing.
Machakos is very close, just 16 kilometers. Wow, that's down the street. You can pretty much run there. Looks familiar. Maybe it's in my dreams.
Because nobody even planned. They just cut across straight, keep going until you reach somewhere. Trying to get that hill from here. Don't know what that arrow sign. No, that's a
diamond.
It's all very dusty now. Well, this is diversion of the road, so this pothole there.
They're trying to fix this part here. Strasbourg and Mugoya.
Oh.
So known as Strasbourg and Mugoya, 2003 to 2005.
Oh, okay.
So I wonder only built this stretch.
Routing of trucks.
What is wrong with these people, man?
That's the United Nations. Don't care about. This guy doesn't care, just run over the monkeys. Monkeys too. This place doesn't change. Some buildings, they need a new member of parliament. It's a developmentally stagnant region.
It hasn't changed much.
Yeah, this is a place where you'd expect like a brand new hotel.
Yeah, it's true.
Can't some maybe flats or because travelers were exhausted, want to stop the place to sleep.
Yeah.
Than people sleeping in their cars.
So for him.
Oh, interesting. This has been here the same. 10 years, exactly the same site.
It's a bus called Oxygen.
This gas station as well as the near for years. We are staying on the road you're cutting through. Yeah. The famous Taita road. Thank you.
coming from where?
Natoka huko Middle East. Fiber optic cable. So it's underwater. From Europe.
Oh.
Someone transporting a god.
Imagine.